Meet the distinction?
Yes.
Coach Julie, can you please update us with the composition of the team? Like, you paved the way for the next 18 under team to be playing, to see themselves playing in the next division, which is the Division A. That's the next two years pa, no, from now. So, sino yung who will be staying and who will be promoted to the sa ward, ni magiging ward na nai, ano?
Ni Coach Pat.
And who will be staying naman sa 18 and under, and meron pang 16 and under, right? So, can you please take us?
Sir, right now, the composition, we have been looking for two players na who will hopefully will go to the women's division. They will be, after they will be playing next week, we have Naomi Panganiban and Gabby Ramos. They will try to go to the women's program together with Coach Patrick Aquino playing for the Jones Cup. Isa na lang ang matitira sa amin for 18 under. For next, no, actually next year, there will be 16 under. And then 2 years from now, 18 under, siya na lang ang matitira. She's only 13 years old right now. And then the rest of the group, we have to look for a different mindset, attitude, para magre-represent for the next season. And the only girl na matitira is our tallest girl, Tiffany Reyes. Siya na lang. So, right now, I hope the SBP will continue to help us out to look for the next grassroots program as early as now. Kasi next year, 16 under, Division A na tayo. So, that will be the setup for it.
So, Coach, anong plan yan since this achievement will bring victory for the next, no, composition of the team? Ano ang plan mo for putting up another magnificent team like this?
Well, sabi nga ni nila, Coach, that's gonna be a good problem. Kasi mas marami tayong, actually right now, mas maraming mga parents or from local players from international who are asking if how to join our team. So as early as now, what we need to do, I guess, is to look for talents, identifying them, para as early as this year, we were able to train them and then see them if they could be fit for this program.
Thank you, Coach. Maligan ka namin for more. Si Coach Pat, Coach, now you will have two, no, additions sa national team. And looking forward with these two plus yung mga existing mo, ano yung mga sasabihan niyo tournament expectations?
Well, for now, we just had to choose two from this group. But of course, all of them are future ng Giles program. And just so happy to have them. And hopefully, you know, they still have to, you know, work on their games, develop, and compete all the time. But for now, with the two edition, syempre we'll have to see pa rin if they can manage already the senior program, and hopefully they can. And I know naman that they can do it. Everybody, not just the two, but everybody can be in the senior. And sabi nga namin ng mga coaches, we were talking, this is the future of women's basketball. And feeling ko, wala na akong problema for the next few years or so. No, hanggang nandito pa ako. So, but we hope that, you know, we should continue the program from the 16 under and 18 under, and hopefully, you know, for the Kinas program.
Okay, ito Gabby. No?
Gabby.
Ay, si Tiffany. So, Tiffany, you go international, you started on the right foot. With these athletes now. What have you learned from them and what will you miss being together with them?
I learned a lot from them, like how to stay composed every day. And they always push me to do my best. What I miss from them is them being makulit all the time.
Alright, okay. Five then?
Okay, so congratulations. May we have the initial reaction mo na, sino ba? Maybe the team captain. How will you describe this successful journey from the Siaba to the Asian competition nga, diba? O, tapos sunod-sunod sila. Mukhang ang dali-dali na mga panalo nyo eh, tampak eh. Parang very easy, diba? Yes, Ava.
I describe as like this whole journey as very super fun and exciting. I think the reason why it would maybe considered easy for us is because we were mentally there, we were always mentally there, we were always playing as one. And you know, that's what made it so fun to me and to everyone else.
Naomi?
Yes, well,
yeah, the same question.
From the beginning, it was just a surreal moment to be playing with this special group. I think from the beginning, we just knew how important this year was going to be for us. And I think we could see from the start how great this team was going to be. And yeah, I think it really showed in the games we played and you know how much hard we played with.
Yes. Generally, Coach Pat, ikaw din namang describe, bago si Coach Julie and then the rest. The successful campaign, the promotion from Division B to Division A.
It's awesome. Yun lang yung sabi ko. I mean, the girls really played well. They showed how to play as a Filipino girl should play. And I think it's a marker ready for us now around Asia. We could play basketball. We can be part of the level up teams like you know China, Japan, Korea, and hopefully you know we can be up to the challenge and that level. And I know these girls competed well, worked hard, and they deserve the win. And I just want to say to them, you know, proud of being a mentor for them and guiding them, and hopefully. In the future, sana makatulong naman sa seniors.
Yes. Coach Julie?
Wala, I've been so proud of these girls. Initially talagang, they know that we have a mission together. After playing in Siama, we already told them that the job's not done yet. And the more they get inspired to be winning against tougher, taller, bigger opponents, and every game was a different journey, a different story. Every game, we have players who are stepping up, being consistent all the way through the championship. And we were never expecting that that lead would come, never, never. All we think about is, I think, is from the buzzer until the end, they have to play defense together. They have to win together and they have to have fun together. And that's I think, yun yung naging nagmukhang madali. Because the environment was very healthy, everybody was cheering out loud, pushing themselves, even though how minutes they were given, they give their all out. And they always, yung palagi namin sinasabi is, try to create not for yourself, but for your teammates as well. So the unselfishness was there, really teamwork, and I'm proud of these girls.
Okay, so lahat ng girls, siguro yung nasa ulian muna, no? Reaction, and then, description you're in of the journey here. Yes, please.
It was such a humbling experience but to like play with these amazing and talented players and very grateful to represent the country kasi I learned a lot.
Para po sa akin, is memorable po to sa akin and forgotten na experience po kasi ito yung first and last time ko po mag-play ng under 18 po kasi 18 years old na po ako. And I'm so thankful na nagawa po namin at nipanalo po namin yung laban.
Yes. I mean, it was a surreal experience and at the end of the day, our team made history. And it was our goal from the beginning and we worked hard like throughout the whole tournament. And yeah, like the friendships we made off the court and all the memories we made.
I'm happy and grateful to play with this girl because I didn't expect to be like that, feel like that because I'm so happy to play with this girl and I'm happy and grateful to win for my country.
For me, it was definitely a wonderful experience having having not been as successful in our first campaign, you know, me and Nay knew what it felt like to lose, and I think we came into that not wanting to feel those emotions again, and having Tears of Joy was definitely a better experience this go around, and this group of girls is just absolutely amazing, and you know, the friendships and the experiences that we made will last a lifetime, and I'm just super proud to be here.
It was a surreal feeling. I really enjoyed being a part of this team. The chemistry was there. It was a dream of mine, so I was very glad to achieve that goal. And just us as a team, I felt like we had this bond together that we grew, and there was just so much love there. It was a great feeling to win and to get promoted to Division 3.
Yeah. Stand up, please.
I'm just happy to be part of this special group. Okay, my address. Yeah. Okay, thanks. For me po, sobrang saya po na nawa namin yung championship to Division B. Sobrang saya din po na makasama po yung teammate ko. And sobrang good experience po for me as a newcomer for them. And sana po matuloy-tuloy pa po yung panalo with Div in Division A and Under 16. So, yun na po.
For me po, it was so awesome po na to be part of this team because madami pong mga madaming kakaibang teammates. Like, super, ano po, super exciting po sila kasama, super fun, and I'm very grateful po for this team and also for my coaches po na I was part of this program and the feeling is there.
Sobrang thankful ko po na mapasama sa team na to. Masasabi ko lang po na ito yung best na team na nasa Riyad.
Siya nga pala yung ano, yung 2 years old pa lang si Shang. Shang, si Ingo. 2 years old si Shang, si Ingo. Kanya na siya kataan.
Ayan, oh. Good morning, everybody, girls.